reduce alcohol, reduce sugar. That's it.
Reduce alcohol and sugar.
Well, I really feel like when people reduce their alcohol, they'll see an immediate benefit from it.
Like, you look at studies and people immediately lose weight just from keeping a food diary because they're like, wait a second, I'm eating far too much, far too many calories, yeah. far too many sugars. So it's an awareness thing.
Keep you honest.
Absolutely. The number one thing they walk in the door for is not our exercise kind of technique tips or not our diet plan that we just created, but it's actually sticking to a plan and something, you know, being followed up.
Most people know what to do, exercise and eat well, but once you've got somebody who's on you and you're paying them for their service, you're much more likely to actually, you're more motivated to do it.
Yeah, if some people don't know what a portion size is, I ask them to send me like photos of yeah. their dinner, of their lunch. So on my phone, you'll randomly see meals come up. Some of them are my own and are for Instagram, but their ones are not. They just send it to me basically because a lot of the time they don't know if they've got too many carbs on the plate versus their portion of protein and their veggies. So yeah. Mm-hmm.
Eat every second day, it's a balance.
Yeah.